Okay, so we're given a figure that looks like this, and we know that BA is the